If you are thinking about selling your home, but not sure if now is a good time to sell or not, well, stay tuned because on today's video, I'm giving you 3 reasons why now may be the best time to sell your house. But first, welcome back to all my subscribers. If you are new here, I invite you to hit that red subscribe button below to subscribe to the channel. Here on this channel, we cover all things real estate, life in the South Bay. I am a realtor in the beach cities, South Bay of Los Angeles. My name is Shira Adatto, if you don't know me, and welcome. So today I'm covering 3 reasons why now might be the best time to sell if you're thinking about selling your home. And reason number 1 is there is very high buyer demand right now and very low inventory. It's a simple supply and demand equation. There are many more buyers than there are homes on the market. So what does this mean? This means that you can get top dollar for your home right now. We are definitely in a seller's market. Buyers are competing to get into the very few houses that are on the market, which means that most houses are getting tens of thousands of dollars above asking price because of the high competition, very high buyer demand, and low interest rates, and just a low inventory, shortage of inventory in general are what is driving buyer demand, and none of those look to be going away anytime soon. So reason number 2, kind of connected with the high buyer demand, it means that homes are selling very, very quickly. This means less hassle for you. Usually within a week, you're going to have multiple offers, so you don't have to spend weeks and weeks showing your house, keeping it clean, keeping it show ready, having people, you know, traipse through the house, strangers coming through. It can be a real pain to sell your house, but in this market, homes are selling very, very quickly. Usually within a few days of being on the market, we have multiple offers and go into escrow. Next week, I'm actually going to be making a video about the selling process and the timeline of selling your home. So make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't already so that you can be notified when that video comes out. Reason number 3 is that we are living in a very historic time, I would say. If this time of living through a pandemic has taught us nothing, it's that you got to live for today. Home has never been more important. Our home is where we're spending the most time, where we're with our families, where we're working, where our kids are going to school. We want to have outdoor space. We want to have, maybe you're upsizing, maybe you're downsizing, whatever it is, don't put off till tomorrow what you can do today. There's never been a better time to really focus on being in your ideal space, making it your ideal time, making it your ideal home. So don't let this pandemic or the virus or the fears get in the way of you selling your home. We have very safe practices. We have plenty of guidelines in place to keep both buyers and sellers safe during the transaction and during the escrow process and during the showing process. Make that move. Don't put off till tomorrow. Live in the now. Home has never been more important. So those are my 3 reasons why now might be the best time to sell. I also have a video on, depending on where you're watching this, you can click on it here. I'll include it in the comments or in the description rather, about what are the things you can do to help you get, what are the improvements you can make to your home, in other words, to help you get top dollar for your home. But keep in mind, based on some of the things that I mentioned earlier, you're gonna have people writing you offers no matter what the condition of your house. So it's actually another reason, reason number 4, why now is a good time to sell your house. If you don't wanna put a lot of money and effort into getting your house show ready, you can sell a house in any condition and you can do very little to get it ready in this, in the current environment. So I hope that was helpful. If you like this content, please go ahead and hit that like button below. It really helps the algorithm, helps my videos get out to more people. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video.